If you'd known who I was from the beginning, would it have made any difference?
I don't know. I would fall in love with you no matter what.
And you never suspected anything. I was that good of an actress.
Yeah, you were for a while. Stealing Rondine should have tipped me off. It was way too capricious. It's the kind of thing only a rich girl would be able to do without worrying about the consequences.
Actually, lately I've been doing quite a lot of thinking. Why people would be so wealthy and steal. Ever since you took Capital Enterprises, in fact.
That was business. Rondine was love. We got 5 minutes, that's all. Even less if the guard shows up.
Okay. Let's make him count. What was that?
I don't know. Let me check it out.
Robert?
Just what the hell do you think you're doing here, miss?
I don't like to come here when there's a crowd.
Let's try again.
I came to...
What did you call my name out for? That's what tipped him off.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I was worried.
Forget about it. Let's get out of here.
No, not without our name.
Tell me you love me.
I thought I gave you proof.
That was just a hint.
I have to definitely give you proof.
Still have doubts about what happened?
I know I loved you. And it doesn't seem real.
You were the first woman I ever loved. I know I was the first man you ever loved. It was real. It just didn't have a chance to become what it could have been and what it should have been.
Why?
You'll remember that too, soon.
I'm not going to change anything.
Don't say that.
There are reasons why I forgot. It wasn't just a simple bump on the head. I don't believe that. It was a choice. It may have been subconscious, but it was a choice. I suppose I saw all that as a way to rebel. As a way to dare myself to be different. And it's okay when you're a child, but it isn't when you're a grown-up.
You were not a child. I was there. I made love to you. You were a woman.
Don't you realize? The only person that you're hurting is yourself by making me remember this stuff. It's not like you can freeze something in time. This is a living, breathing human being you're talking about. You move on. You heal. You learn to love again. And if you're unbelievably lucky like I have been, you have something like Cruz. It endures. It's just not a summer, a few moments. It's something that lasts a lifetime.